Hey everyone, yesterday we went hiking at Joshua Tree National Park, and there was a warning about all these bees. I just told Kelly just to go, and she did. And the bee stung her. It stung her. Okay? So then, drama. We went back to the car, she pulled down her sock, and there was a stinger. I had to pull the dang stinger out.
Okay, so now here's my side of the story, because clearly, Tina had it all wrong. First of all, there was warning signs everywhere for bees! And I was like, no, no, I'm not getting out of the car. And Tina was like, oh, just do it. And I was like, fine, fine, I'll do it. So we're walking, we're looking at the pretty cacti. Ooh, so, so pretty. And then guess what? All of a sudden I feel a sharp pain in my boot! In my boot. Two bees were stuck in my boot! And I'm smacking, trying to take my boot off, and Tina's just standing there like this. What are you doing?